Today we're at the Kona Courthouse. We're working on the traditional fish. It's a pretty flat floor. It's going to have a twin fin set up. It's got a little VF tail, it's a wide tail. And the rail on the tail end is pretty hard, but the rest of it's pretty soft and round. And as you see, it doesn't have much rocker. This is to be ridden in waves, probably 4 foot and under, summertime wave. Pretty excited to get this to the glassing house and out into the water, see how we did. To learn more about the fish, check out What the Fish on Mike's Surf Talk blog.